And we are live. Hello, Dovahkiin Jr., welcome. Hello, Ness. Dovahkiin Jr. is not a troll, Callum. Leave him alone. Stop bullying. Dovahkiin Jr. Hello, Ellie. No, he's not a troll. What has he done to show that he is a troll, Ellie? Tell me any action that he's done to be troll-like. Hello, Ellie. No, I was asleep. Yeah, sorry about that. Yes, it is. Yeah, this should be an open spot, dude. Can anyone see this stream properly? Because I'm having technical. Okay, can I just first. It's alright. Okay, because the screen on there is just telling me that I need to restart the computer because of an audio error. Okay. It's just. Let's just reload the web browser. See if that fixes whatever error it keeps claiming that there is. So yeah, how did you cope yesterday without me, Ellie? No stream for like, there's been no stream for like 24 hours. 48, I don't even know how long time has passed. Sorcery was alright. Stream is fine. Thank you, Callum. Yeah, went alright. This other stream will go alright if I can actually get the freaking movie to load. Ah, okay. Amber Cray. See where you're loyalty lie, LA. Yeah, I know. But the most of the other thumbnails I have are horror movies, and I'm really not in the mood to watch a horror movie today. Yeah, sorry, Callum. I just got tired that day, so I went to bed. Slept a bit, woke up on Sunday, then went to bed about 3 o'clock and woke up about 3 a.m. and went, yeah, shit. It's a bit late to do a stream now. Yes, we are live today. My sleep is completely fucked, dude. So someone want to tell me what this movie's actually about, because I have literally no idea what Interstellar is about. I know it involves spaceships and shit, but that's about it. Yes, Callum, I believe you were in the SmackDown stream for a very brief moment. Hello, Landon, welcome. Okay, thank you, because generally don't know what this film is about. Oh yeah, you were quite drunk that day. Yeah, I remember seeing you drunk in Discord on Friday. Now, Miss Ellie, are you back at school today? Well, tomorrow. No? How come? Oh, okay, Ellie. Does this mean I get to get you in the stream tonight for Raw? Yes, you wait for it to get a test. Okay. That's good. for the foreseeable future, Landon. I don't want just every random person on the streams, dude. Callum, a certain person isn't here at the moment. As long as it's not racist, say it, and I won't tell Purple. Is it really Callum? I'm doing nothing of the sort, Callum. Okay, Callum. Welcome back, Callum. Imagine. Maybe I am already dead, Ellie. I could actually be. What? Welcome back again, Callum. You, Callum? How could you disclose the name of the surname of me? Okay, Callum, you have fun playing with your pussy. Nobody. Someone got engaged. I don't know who either one of those people are. That's a jobber and a referee. Say something because Ellie needs a man. Where's Wrestling Network? Should be interesting. I know you do, Callum. That's not good. I don't know, Ellie. Hey, Carlos, welcome. It's all right, Callum. It's all right, Ellie. No, badgers are fucking awful, dude. They're violent, evil creatures. True. McIntyre will take on either Matt Riddle Keith Lee or AJ Styles? It's one of those three. I don't know. We'll find out tonight, dude. Spiders are alright. It was meant to be Braun Strowman, but he's got a legitimate knee injury. Shocks are alright. Are you just going to ask me if I like random animals, Ellie? Yes. Yeah. Yes, he was suspended, Carlos, for hitting Adam Pearce. Yeah, they are doing. Wait, Creed 3? There's a trailer out for that? LA? Why didn't you tell me there's a trailer for Creed 3? Lewis, good theme. Oh, okay. Hey, nothing you can say. Nothing's gonna change what you've done to me. Oh, good theme. Me too, dude. Never see it again. Randy hated it for some reason. No, sorry, Ellie, I hate them. You know what, in fact, just to make a demonstration of how much I hate them, here's a pen. Okay, thank you, Lewis. You're all be good. Yes, water is good. Just going to point out, LA, this movie so far is quite boring. Pardon me. Let's forget. Yeah, that's obviously the Fiends. Okay, Callum. Okay, spaghetti. Yes, spaghetti is a space alien. Oh God. I don't know, Lois. Damn. Spaghetti can't hear me. Oh, it's Ray. Ah. I agree with Ellie's statement. No chance, because that's what you got. Okay, that's Vinnie Mac. Living through the darkest days. Fuck. Living through the darkest days. Fuck, I know the theme, but I can't put the theme to the wrestler. God, you're stumping me on some of these, Lewis. Tell me, because I know it, but I can't remember the wrestler. I'm gonna kick myself as soon as you tell me, because it's gonna be so freaking obvious. I've liked the stream, Ellie. Please don't kill me. Actually, why not? Kill me. I've seen pictures of it. It looked devastating, Lois. It really did. I'm dead. Thank you, Ellie. End stream goes back to bed. this fire. CM Punk, thank you. It's CM Punk's This Fire Burns. Yeah. Yeah, it's a great theme. Yeah. It's a long road when you're dead and no one has revived you yet. Welcome back, Alan. Rambo cry. Ah, it will be a bore tonight. Ellie, why do you hate me? Why am I still dead? What have I ever done to be mean to you? Spider-Man would do the right thing. Spider-Man cares about people. Then why am I dead? You killed me! I didn't die, you killed me! You can revive me! That's the rules, Ellie! Okay, Callum. Exactly! Lewis even agrees! Okay. Let me go up. Ellie. Fate hit Ellie at 21-22. Kills Tom. kills Tom. See? Look. Right there. Revive Tom, for God's sake. Yes, you can revive me, Lewis. If some people won't, I'll remember it. Thank you. Sup, Ellie. Don't worry, all things wrestling will be back later. I've kidnapped him for now. Tommy's in charge. No, Lewis! I was until I died again. God damn it. Damn it, I will never see if Bianca Belair is good. I accept your challenge, Lewis. Prepare to lose. It's just the cry of a dead man, Ellie. Pardon me. That was a big burp. But you know what I have, Ellie? I have munchies. Kinda, yeah. Come on, cheese. Boom. Boneyard. Yeah, well, Boneyard was less of a match and more of a awesome segment. Boneyard, both were amazing. Just feel like the Boneyard was much more of a match than the Funhouse was. Ellie, would you like a munchie? Why? Do you like one, Lewis? Okay, gives Munchie to Lewis in exchange for him bringing me back to life. Ellie, you're right. To me, Ellie. What worked? What? Landon was here. Master Network's probably asleep, and Spaghetti's talking to Purple. Speaking of that, Callum, where the fuck is my cocaine? I paid you up front for 2 kilos and you've yet to deliver it. So get it me, or I swear you will pay. Oh, hey, Handy. Welcome. Lewis. Okay, I'll let you off. How is he busy right now, Carlos? My guess is Royal Rumble, Lewis. Okay, LA. You're not going to stay number one, but it's fine. You can try. Maybe, Lewis. Morning, KK. Morning, dude. It's on, LA. Yeah, chat's been all right, dude. Just watching this. Alright, movie so far. I mean, we've got 45 minutes into it, and I feel like you could have probably cut out the first half an hour of filler. Okay, Lewis. So, Ellie, now answer me. Why didn't you want a munchie? They're like amazing. How can you not want a munchie? Also, if you didn't know, AJ Smiles revived me. I'm alive again. You've been given 67 Rambo cries for making awesome thumbnails. Hello, Spaghetti! I'm glad you're finally here. Yeah, really, what was funny? Why were you nearly laughing out loud? Oh, were you talking to Purple when you were robbing Ellie? Okay. You could try, Ali. I'm very good, thank you, Spaghetti. How are you today? Yeah, I also saw that, dude. I also saw that, Callum. Or shall we remove the... the chat box to protect yourself. There you go. That's why I keep the other one up and running. I have not actually seen them, Spaghetti, so I cannot comment. Okay, let's have a look at the emotes that Mr. Spaghetti Man added. Fair enough. So how did you spend your afternoon / evening yesterday, Spaghetti, while not watching All Things Wrestling? Who was asleep? I kind of wish he was asleep right now. You two have officially killed the chat. Thank you, LA. Nice, Ellie. So, Spaghetti, did you enjoy your evening without me? I've just watched the crash and damn, that was bad. I'm not surprised, dude. That was a very bad crash. Yeah, I imagine, dude. Okay, Callum. Damn, that's pretty I'm surprised with that crash that he had no broken bones. So, let's forget, will we be expecting a wild purple to be making it today? Or is she already going to bed? Jesus, spaghetti. Yes, Callum. Okay. Spaghetti, send a doggo picture. Kill her when she gets out of the shower. What movies did you request, Anthony? I've got a list of all the movies requested. Hey Anthony, you're gonna have to tell me what movies there are, dude. I have had a lot of requests. They'll be watched soon, dude. Yeah, they're on the list to watch very soon. I don't mind westerns, dude. Don't worry, Ellie. Don't worry. I will destroy you first. Yeah, alright. It's alright. Nice, Ellie. Hello, Callum, welcome. Yeah, no. He said a racist joke. Okay. You're still there, that's good. Callum knows a rule on that. And he'll go in the corner for that. Okay, dude. It doesn't matter if it's a good joke or not, Spaghetti. The rules are very clear on that, dude. And you know it. You only got timed out. It's okay, Ellie. No need to cry, you crybaby. Good. Okay, I hope so, dude. Welcome back, Callum. Glad you're good, Callum. Thank you. Hey, Purple, welcome. Good, thank you, Purple. He's just come off the planet and it's been 23 years. And now he's watching the message from his children. Yeah, the water planet. Yeah. Yeah, it's fine, Callum. KK. Don't lie to her, Callum. You gave me a can of Coca-Cola. Don't worry, I have all the Maryland cookies. Okay, Callum. You laughing at me, Calla? Are you laughing at me, Ellie? You don't just turn it off. Nothing is over. Nothing. Thank you. Yeah, I think so. Oh, that's funny. Noise purple. Callum's just having pot. Okay. Purple, have you killed the spaghetti man? Oh, okay. Just as I asked the question, you return. Nice. Hey, Julius. I asked if Purple had murdered you. And I want KFC. Nice, Landon. Okay. Nice, Landon. Yes, I do. Ooh, nice, KK. Why are you pissed, Ally? No! How did you lose most of your money, Ally? It's alright. It's alright, Spaghetti. It's alright! Breaks my own desk out of anger. Okay, Spaghetti. Damn, I'm done. Damn! Yo, Adrian, lose your money! No, you didn't. My day's been alright, thank you. It is London, I don't know how you watch it though. Oh. Nice, Carlos. Happy birthday for Sunday, dude. What pot noodle did you eat, Purple? Nice, like Carlos. You know who took your soul, Landon? Hallam did. Okay. I said Callum, not Ellie. How's your leg, Callum? Yes, please. Too late, Callum. He's left Landon. You'll never get it back. You can try.
Rocky Balboa!
You can't have both hand and you selfish person! This movie is literally nearly 3 hours, dude. We've got like literally. Yeah, we're about 2 hours in. I'd say we've roughly got like 50 minutes left. Hi. Yes. Do you know what, Ellie? I might be dead. Oh, good job, Ellie. You killed somebody. It's very interstellar. Nice, you finally showed up nearly 2 hours late. Okay, I'll let you off an otter now. Yeah, I'm just gonna nip toilet. Ellie, no doing any takeovers while I'm gone. You'll take over what, KK? You'll take over nothing! Definitely nothing happened. Kills Landon immediately. He's dead again. Wonderful. AJ Smiles wipes out both of you instantly. Then he revives me as King of the Universe. Thank you, AJ. Fine, brings back Ellie. It's got like just under an hour left, dude. Kick out. Sorry, the count is invalid. You can't count 1, 3, and 2 that way, Landon. No. Invalid count. You can't kill me. I am protected by AJ Smiles. I am king of the universe. Take him away to the dungeons. I do. Stallone is not. He is not. No. Best Rocky quote. It doesn't matter how hard you get hit. It's about how hard Adrian can die and you can continue. Ellie, what did you think about Rocky Quo? Oh, nice. I don't think he did. Thank you. I'm glad you enjoyed the crow. It doesn't matter how hard you get it. It's about how hard Adrian can die and you can continue. Sorry, Landon. Yes, Landon. Cow. Ellie. Yes, I do, Ellie. That'd be an interesting match, KK. Yes, I'll wait. Yes, welcome back, Lewis. Of course, he really does. Ah. Hopefully you will. Hopefully you will go to SmackDown. Hey, Journey Beyond.
Good night, Tom.
Good night. Yeah, you think. Damn. Let's close the window. It's a bit cold. Hey, foreman. Oh, damn. Yeah, there's a Monday Night Raw stream tonight, Beyond. In less than 2 hours. No. I haven't fell asleep yet. Yeah, no, you will. never sleep beyond. I can sleep once I finish Raw. It's just, this movie's kind of meh. I mean, it's been good, just it's overly long for what it is. Yeah, but I watched that another day, dude. I just wanted, I thought there should be a nice little movie, but overall, it's been good. Just the movie's nearly 3 hours fucking long. That's too long for any form of movie. Wasn't the movie end in like half an hour, and then I'm gonna go and have dinner, and then we're back for a roll. Oh yeah, that'd be awesome. Spaghetti can join, dude. I'd like that. But obviously it's your choice. Well, Ellie's joining, possibly Wrestling Network, and I think Nick said he'll join, but obviously whoever's in there first is in there first, dude. Kind of pretty much the rule of it. Yeah, that'd be cool, dude. I am not grumpy. I am just hungry and tired. Yeah, I'll be free before the stream to chat. I mean, if Ellie wants to join as well, she can feel free. I don't know. Okay. Glad yours is fine, Carlos. Okay, good. Okay, good spaghetti. Purple went to sleep. Ah, oh, okay. Not purple. Really? We're really gonna do this? You, who, Ricky, or somebody else magically pretending to be Ricky? Wait, Ben, why do you... You thought it'd be funny. Oh, fair enough. So, what did you check? How did you do? I'm assuming you've not used it on my account. I think I got chicken pie. Yeah, but I... You're on the Lich Cam. Yeah, I can verify whether this is actually Ben or not. Yep, he is. That's Ben. It's Ben mocking Ricky. I've just checked, dude. That is not Ricky. Okay. How do you like the name change? Yeah, I checked. They have access to the account. Do you know what's ironic, Spaghetti? That account actually has one less subscriber than Richard. He's got 152 subscribers, and he's got 153. It's a bit ironic. Yeah, dude. Fucking hell, I've got to find the channel first. I can't remember what I used the account for. Yeah, that's a better name. Yeah, I gotta find the link first. Oh, it'll take me time. Yeah, it's got a good subscribers. I don't think it's got any, of course you are. It doesn't have any videos on it. No, it hasn't. Wait. See if I can. Sorry, the best I can do is yellow. I guess that's as close as orange and red you're going to get. Yeah, I can't do. Let's see what I'm going to do this side. Yeah, I can do a slight purple and red, but I can't. I mean, unless I made a new background, then I could. Okay. Okay, dude. Yes, Wrestling Network will hopefully wake up during Raw, and Ellie will be awake. Hello, Mr. Tyler. Yeah, me too, dude. The movie's nearly over. Yes, definitely do that, Spaghetti. You leave Mr. Tyler alone, Carlos. Ty is here. And we shall be happy that Ty has bothered to actually show up for once. I'm good, thank you, Ty. How are you? Yeah, I know, Ty. You've bothered to show up for once in your life. Okay, Spaghetti. Okay, Spaghetti. Alright, sounds good. Hopefully you'll be back, but if not, I shall talk to you in a bit. Yeah, I will do, Spaghetti. You have missed many days, Ty. Hello, Kevin Nash. Interstellar tie. Ellie Langford, why are you ignoring me again? Ellie, why do you ignore me? No, I'm not. About 5 minutes, mate, if that. How could you forget, Ty? I expect you to be back here in an hour and 15 minutes time to watch Monday Night Raw, Ty. Yes, definitely, KK. and wants to finish his only food. I haven't eaten since about 3 o'clock this afternoon. I do expect you to be back, Ty, yes. Exactly, KK. I have to, yes, and so do you, Ty. Exactly. Yeah, let's hope, Carlos. Oh, welcome back, Spaghetti. So, what are you having for dinner? Ah. Oh, you're watching it. Okay. Cereal. Nice. I had some of that about 3 o'clock before I went to bed. What's Symphony of Destruction? Oh, is that the match that Jeff Hardy and Elias are having? And the movie's over. The movie. I don't know what. What do I know, Taya? What don't I know? I do, yeah. Ah, it's going to be one of those kind of matches. Okay. No, you can't, Ty. You're not allowed to leave. You must rewatch the stream again. I am so cruel. Alright, I'll grant you freedom for an hour, Ty. I agree. Cereal's great any time of the day, dude. Alright, well, I'm going to head off and grab my dinner, so I shall be back in about an hour's time. Well, just over an hour time for the stream, guys. For Monday Night Raw, should be a fun night. Yes, goodbye. Yeah, see you in an hour. Yeah, dude. It's the end of the movie now, so see you, Ellie. Where have you been for the last 10 minutes, Ellie? Ignoring me. Being mean. Yeah, dude. It's the end of the movie. So I shall be back. Well, probably chat to you and Ellie just before, well, before Raw anyway. Thank you anyway, for everyone for joining. Spaghetti, Carlos, Ty, KK, Ellie, Landon, Purple, Callum, or Foreman, and anyone else who has joined today. Thank you very much, and I shall see you all in a bit. Peace out.